Alright, folks, here it is. I've made a second magnetic ramp. And I've completed its construction. I'm sure you can see here, I've got it set on my pool table, the most level platform I could possibly provide. I'm tired of people saying that it's rolling downhill. So I went ahead and I built the second ramp. I've got it sitting here on, I guess you'd call this, it's just an old broken door that I used to partition off the baby's playroom to keep them safe at playtime. And so I've got the magnetic ramps, which you'll see they both work and operate. Just like on the other video. And the second side works as well. Here I've got them set down level. And I can make them go in either direction. And I can make them go uphill. So what I've got here are some sticks that I use for incline. They're about a quarter of an inch. These are little plastic sticks that the magnetic company I use ships their magnets in to keep them from touching during shipment. So what I do is place them right under the magnetic ramp, effectively lifting it up 3/4 of an inch. Alright, so that's one, showing that, oh yeah, I can make it go uphill. But I can also add a second, now equaling a little more than 1/2 of an inch of incline. And this is simply because, if you note, the exit is above the portion where I placed those pieces of plastic to lift it up, to provide the elevation. And people may ask what this is for. This is just a little bumper. I found that yes, it is based upon placement. If I just set this here, nothing happens. It has a sweet spot. A portion where propulsion occurs. So now I'm going up a 1/2 inch incline. And like I said, that's just a plain door. I'm sure you can see the colors from my children coloring on the side of the door. It's incline on my pool table. Now we will make it 3/4 inches. And I'll stop the video and restart a new video at 3/4 of an inch. Now, it'll be a long video. Maybe I can just speed it up. Oh, see, look at that. Didn't quite make 3/4 of an inch. And this is the back and forth momentum that I call a spring.